just how low the lows are. I mean, we launched in July of 2015. I remember a day, 3 months later, when we didn't have one sale, and I had to go in and secretly buy a pair of shoes so I could tell the team, hey guys, we sold something today.
What surprised me most about being an entrepreneur is probably all of the things that can go wrong. Like, just fascinating. Every day there's something new and something changing and something that you have to address, and it's also surprising how quickly you can adapt to change. It's actually like, oh, I fixed that. Hey, that's okay.
What surprised me the most about being an entrepreneur is the drive, the passion, the commitment that it takes. You will never have enough gas in your tank. Failure is not an option. You never see anything other than your vision. And I think what's key as an entrepreneur, you only see the vision. And if you see the vision and you hold it front and center, you just pursue that vision.
Well, what surprises me the most about being an entrepreneur, and I've been an entrepreneur since I was 22, and I know one of the things that I always kind of revisit is thinking about follow my gut, you know. Of course I follow my passion and everything, but whenever I have kind of an inkling that even though maybe the intellectual data is telling me to go one way, but for some reason it feels wrong to me, and if I ignore that gut feeling, I'm always sorry.
A lot of my friends, you know, when I kind of let them know that I was going out on my own, they were like, that's great, you own your own business, you must be able to take vacations and, you know, take days off. And it's the wildly different, experience. You know, nobody's going to fix a problem except yourself. So you're always on. When I'm sleeping, I'm working.
I think the number one surprise was no one tells you when you did something wrong. So like when you've worked somewhere, you have a boss or a mentor and you do something wrong and someone says, hey, you can fix it this way or you can make it better this way. So it was really, really hard in the beginning until I found mentors, rabbis that I could relate to who had been through the journey and would share their stories with me.